Ostrich claws. A tribe in Zimbabwe called Badoma carry a genetic defect in which they only have two toes. It makes it easier to climb trees and gather food. They see this as a blessing and not a defect.